Today is our last day in Gordes, Provence. I woke up early and went to my favorite hilltop spot. I've dreamt of coming to Provence ever since I read Peter Mayle's A Year in Provence many, many moons ago. It's the perfect place to wander and get lost. I fell in love with its cobblestone lanes and secret passages and its old-world charms. It's no wonder Gordes is known as one of the most beautiful villages in Provence. On our way to our next destination, we decided to stop in Fontaine de Vaucluse. Flowing through this little Provençal town is the beautiful emerald green Sorgue River. We got there at around noon, and the dancing sunlight was just magical. While in the town square, I felt like I was in a scene from The Sound of Music. There was music and singing all around us, just as if I'm standing in front of Maria's Abbey. We had a long drive ahead of us, so a break in this lovely village was just perfect. I wish we could stay longer though. It was so relaxing being there. Fontaine de Vaucluse is so fairy tale-like. I could almost see Belle skipping about with a book in her hand.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say.
So, I didn't really meet Belle that day, but I felt like I almost did. I felt like I could see her walking around in the village. That was our last afternoon in Provence. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more.